Boy, what a difference a year makes, right? You think back to a year ago as a parent right there with you, it was crazy. We were in virtual schooling. A day like this was almost non-existent. It seemed like it was so far away. Well, here we are again. The clothing is picked out. Maybe you're having breakfast right now, eating the Wheaties and waiting to get out the door to where you need to be, to school. It's an exciting day for the Chandler School District, Florence, and Queen Creek. And this morning, we can tell you this. Things are going to be a lot different. We have the principal of Anderson Elementary here in the Chandler District, Kristen Kinghorn, along with Ms. Padilla, a kindergarten teacher. Let's talk about anxiety. How do you ease that as the kids arrive here in about an hour?
It's so different from 18 months ago, and so we're so excited to welcome our kids back. We have put some great mitigation factors in place for our families. We're here in the cafeteria, so we have all of our tables facing one way. We're going to have kids sit 3 to a table, so we still have that 3 feet distance where feasible, and just in constant communication with our families. Our teachers had Meet the Teacher this week, and I know that they had great things happening in communication with them as well.
As far as my classroom and creating a safe environment for those kids, giving them a safe space if they need it, if they're feeling a little overwhelmed, and just making them feel safe and respected and excited to be here.
So much of this is about communication, don't you think?
Absolutely.
I know a lot of moms and dads building the year up for their kids. Just yesterday, my kids said, Mom, we don't have to wear a mask at school. What? Right. But again, just talking about it, keeping that channel of communication open, knowing that they can play together at recess this year, that's a big deal for these kids.
It absolutely is. And so making sure too that we worked with our teachers, we sat down as a staff and saying, how are you going to communicate our expectations to our kids so that they do feel safe? And then what are our procedures in place with hand sanitizing and taking turns and making sure that we are keeping each other safe because we are a community here.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. Drop off is happening very soon. I don't know about here, but it's just kind of a hit or miss thing for the first couple of weeks. No shade there. It's just we're all in it to win it together. What should moms and dads know this morning?
Oh, be patient because it is crazy yes. in the mornings. It is crazy in the afternoons. But be patient. Have your kids ready, their backpacks on while they're in line. Give them kisses and hugs and I love yous before they get out. And we are here. We take care of the tears. And so I know it's hard sometimes on moms and dads as the kids are crying to leave, but we promise we love them and we are taking care of them.
One of the things I try to remember is fast goodbyes make for fewer cries, right?
Absolutely.
Although I'm the one who's boo-hooing in the car. Yeah,
right? Absolutely, especially in kindergarten. So yes. We want to make sure those parents and kids are feeling loved and ready to go.
It's so true. I love your attitudes, ladies, so much. How does it feel without the mask on?
Oh, amazing. We always joke that we would smile with our eyes. Meet the Teacher and just seeing the kids smile ear to ear, it was just great to see their smiling faces
right?
again.
It almost hurts.
It does.
Right? You're looking good. Your faces look good. All right, we are live. Thank you. We're live here in Chandler on this first day of school. Hopefully you can hear the vibe out here. Things are feeling good.